Hey guys, CX4X. Little update vlog type of video, I guess. I'm just gonna try to explain it as best I can. I'm not even looking at the camera. Now I am, but my computer keeps turning off after 30 seconds. So it might be because of my motherboard. It could be because of my power supply. It could be because of my thermal paste and my CPU, because I got a new CPU. Let's see if we go down here and ignore the collection ceiling. This is the apartment. I have it late. You can't even see it. There it is. I got a Wayfair. It's not compatible with my motherboard, so I think I might have fucked my motherboard up. So, just, I guess a little plea warning. That's terrible. I'm going back to this way. There might not be any content for a few days because I don't have money for the motherboard right now because I just bought a power supply and I bought thermal paste, which will be in today as you're watching this because it's going to be posted Saturday. But I'm sorry about no content at all. I feel terrible about that, but I can go to a few days without my PC. But if you guys know anything, please let me know. It'll be really helpful. But until I get my PC done, I guess there'll be no videos unless I do mobile streams. For like a vlog, not vlog, podcast type of things, but yeah. Peace.